not done here, soldier! Eat everything that's on your plate! Finish it! You're a tin man now! A tin man!
Comstock's men will surely take him.
Do you ever get used to it? Killing. You know, those vigors seem very powerful. I'll do what I can to keep you stocked in salts.
Thanks.
Tell what Slate said bothered you. You showed me. Sometimes you have to do what's necessary to survive.
There's survival, and he was finding pleasure in the act.
Booker.
Look, you seem like a decent enough sort. That said, less you know about me.
Coffee's dead!
is a life compared to a fate?
I think I understand how you do what you do.
I always thought of them as doors. When I was younger, I didn't just open the ones I found. I remember making
them.
I could go wherever I wanted. Come back.
To what?
My family?
Huh. How do you do that? Whatever it is.
Figure it out. I read literature on physics and other stuff.
Yeah? And what did that teach you?
There, one of those shock jockey doors. Maybe we should take a look.
Once he has what he needs, he will leave you alone. What else could you expect from a liar and killer of women?
Comstock.
Father, prophet, whomever you are, I'm leaving and there's naught you can do to stop me.
Oh, sweet child. That's where you're wrong.
Run for it!
Don't die!
That'll do.
Take this.
My aim is true. The innocent have nothing to hide.
Yours. When you were unconscious on the beach, you kept repeating a woman's name. Anna.
I don't want to talk about that.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have pried. Where are you from, Mr. DeWitt?
New York.
What did you do there?
Business much like this. Something that really caters writing on a resume.
It was a fine thing you came along when you did.
How do you think I ended up here? I gambled, and now I owe money to men you don't want to be in debt to. I come here to pay it back. Me busting you out, what do you think that was? Charity?
Who sent you?
Somebody who was willing to take my marker in exchange for you.